Hey, it's Mike with Mustaches for Kids Omaha, back with another food challenge. This food challenge is from Andy and Ted. Thank you very much. I appreciate
Yay!
It. And it's a mystery. I have to pick one of these bags and eat whatever's in it. But before I do that, let me tell you about the charities we're raising money for. So we have three major charities. We have Partnership for Kids, Nebraska Diaper Bank, and a Collective for Hope. And then we have four bonus charities we're raising money for: Dancing Beyond Limits, Camp Quality USA, Miss Amazing, and Memories for Kids. If you watched my prior videos, I got into each one of those charities a little bit and told you what they do. So go watch those. I'm not going to repeat it. But now I get to choose A or B. Lean towards B, because you might think, oh, he's going to pick the nastier one first. You might put the nicer one in D. But my last name starts with A, so maybe you put the nicer one there. I'm going to go with A.
All right. What is it?
Is it the same thing in both?
No, oh, it is not. Can you reveal? Can you reveal what they are? Can you reveal what they are?
Okay, the one that I did not choose
is your very favorite.
My favorite treat in the whole world, Sanders Caramels. The one I did choose.
Pickle here. Doesn't like pickles.
Which I hate. So we're gonna need a trash can.
Okay, you can just use those
bags.
We're gonna use the bags.
Okay. Maybe double them up.
You can just put them inside each other. Yep,
put
there
one
we go.
Another.
Double bag it.
Yes, yeah. Yes, he will. Yeah.
Yeah, he can't do pickles and he can't.
You're in the splash zone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Move your tacos out of the splash zone.
It's only one.
That's a big pickle spear.
Not that big. I can see that. But I know you do not like.
Maybe you can do it.
Why you
oh, it's one of the bad ones.
Wait, what will make it not so bad?
Not being a pickle? No, there's some. I had one earlier. It was a little milder. I got 3/4 of it eaten before
I vomited.
Not like
a kosher deal? Like
those are bad.
Was that a kosher?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
There will be a silver lining, though.
Do you have,
yeah.
Like,
okay. Do I get
you,
that?
You get
way?
That too.
Yes.
Do you have
mouse sweats?
It's for the kids.
For the kids.
It's for
you
the kids.
You got it. You got it.
Just don't think about it. Chew, chew, chew.
You got it. You got it. You can do it. Like four more bites. You got it.
I think he's getting better with pickles, honestly.
Oh, yeah.
Like, really.
He's gonna like them
after,
eventually.
After multiple years of being forced.
Yeah, normally I would have puked at this point.
Yeah. Yeah, you're good. You're doing great. You're doing great. You got it.
Nope. It's all right. You're good.
I'll even open these for the. They'll be ready.
Oh, nope.
You did it.
Omaha.com.
Thank you.